The medical community has been promoting saturated fat as being the bad actor for heart disease. That really came from weak science called epidemiology. Experimental evidence that shows that that's actually true has never been done. You could radio-label saturated fat in the food and see if it shows up on the arteries. That's never been done. But the entire teaching about saturated fat being bad for the heart is not really founded in good science. When you don't eat carbohydrates, you actually burn the fat that you eat. That's why we believe when you're on a low-carb ketogenic diet, the fat that you eat can't get into trouble. It just turns into energy, carbon dioxide, and water. The science is really not clear that saturated fat is a problem at all. But that gets you into the realm of you're telling people that what they've believed is wrong, and that can cause political distress.